Boing! It's 6 o'clock. Good evening. I've just loaded some tracks, and we are going to begin. This is for my good friend, Lee, up there in Manchester. And also for my friend Rob and Paul, who are further down south. And for the requests I have had for this particular song, I'm sorry, I do not have the email with me, but I know the lady's name was Sandra, and she actually asked for the Stereophonics and Dakota, and it is my pleasure to bring it straight to you. Please enjoy the first song of the evening, Stereophonics, Dakota. Enjoy, Lee.
at me now. So take a look 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 at me now.
Oh, that finished quick. I do apologise. Right, straight on with another. These tracks tonight are not really that long, so I think we're going to fly through them, to be honest. And maybe, I don't know, only 40 minutes will have gone by, so we will have to dig deep. Never mind, we will get on. Let's be rocking. Tom Petty, Learning to Fly.
Well, I started out down a dirty road. Started out all alone. And the sun went down as I crossed the hill. And the town lit up. The world got still. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. Well, the good old days may not return. Rocks might melt, and the seed may burn. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. You down and break your heart, steal your crown. So I started out for God knows where. I guess I'll know when I get there. Around the clouds, but what goes up must come down.
Learning to fly. Well, something I always fancied doing, but never got round to it. Being in a plane, been in a Vulcan bomber. Now then, and I really enjoyed that. RAF Waddington, back in the, late 70s, my son was only young, and I had a 1-year contract to work at RAF Waddington, and I can't say what it was, but it were good, and I loved them planes, I really did. Right, on we go. Queen. Is this the world we created? Is it? I'm afraid it is.
Just look at all those hungry mouths we have to feed. Take a look at all this suffering we bleed. So many lonely faces scattered all around, searching for what they need. Is this the one we created? What did we do? We're all living for today. The world that we created. You know that every day a helpless child is born. Who needs some love and care inside? Sitting on his throne, waiting for life to go by. What must it become of what we've done to the world that we created?
Queen, is this the world we created? Well, sadly, yes, it is. If you don't like it, well, what can you do about it? Is it my microphone? Am I still in a echo chamber? Is it coming through okay? Anybody give me a quick sound check, please? Well, I just load up the next track. Now, well, I hope you can hear me anyway. This is Keen. And this is the last time.
This is the last time that I will say these words.